The end of the year is here, and you made it this far. There were good times and there were bad times. But yet, you are still here. You made it this far because something kept you going. Something kept you believing. Something helped you to understand that the fight was not over yet. This is a year that is soon to come to a close. And there will be a new year. And greater opportunities will be waiting for you. But let's get back to 2019. Let's talk a little bit about what you've been through this year. You had to experience some things that you did not understand. You had the experience of greatness. You had the experience of quickness. Since you are at the experience things that no one can understand, but you are the one that has responsible to go through it. You pull on your back and you probably thought that you didn't have the ability to come back. But today, sometimes you may hear people saying that they are getting old. You're never getting old. You're just getting blessed.